Hello, and welcome to BioShock. That sounded a lot more epic than I thought it would. Anyways, so I am RetributionZero, and this will be my several-part playthrough of BioShock 1. I know many of you have probably played this game, seen this game, you know, done your thing with this game, because it's a fairly old game, 2007, but I've heard many good things about it. I have not played it. So, I'm going to do a run through this, see how well I do, see how badly I flop and die, and hopefully I won't die that much. Hopefully you will all get to see, you know, some humorous things, get to see me die, get to laugh about things, get to enjoy yourselves. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start the game. I have never played this game before. So let's find out how this is gonna go. It's gonna be fun. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear them rounding up people in Apollo Square. Foreboding start to a foreboding game.
They told me. Son. You're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
That's kind of a terrifying way to start a game. You know, crashing a plane into the water and everybody dying. Excellent way to start a game. Like a bad horror movie. Oh, drowning.
Swim, friend.
Just let it go, swim up. Ignore the pieces of plane. Swim up, friend. I am not controlling this. I have nothing to do with this. So. Okay, finally some control. I can move about. Oh, there's fire everywhere. Okay, so now this is move, obviously. This is look around, obviously. WASD is move. Oh, fire. How coincidental, the plane just happened to crash inside this giant lighthouse. I'm gonna go ahead, actually, before I continue. And I'm probably gonna turn the audio down a little bit. Because I'm assuming you all want to be able to hear me, although you might not. You might wanna just hear the game. Is that better? Not really. That's sick sound. Because I gotta be able to hear the game so I don't die. Still not better. So I'm just gonna go ahead and drop this down. Is that I get? Audio mode, stereo. Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. That's better. So, convenient that this, lovely plane I was on crash-landed right here. That's good. That's always great. Oh, sketchy. Super sketchy. There's no one else alive but me, eh? Well. Open door. No gods or kings, only man. Why does that sound familiar? In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? I don't know, Mr. Ryan. path was out. They're both in the same place. Oh. Guys, should I go? This place is kind of nice, but should I? What do you think? Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Wouldn't be very exciting if I just left. Ignored the rest of the game. What the hell is this thing? Looks like a... kind of like a... fish, submarine. Well, let's try it. Let's go for it. Bathysphere lever. Pull. Here we go. Going for it. Going down. Going down. 10 fathoms. 18 fathoms. Well, that wasn't linear at all. A screen. Fire at your fingertips. Incinerate plasmids by Ryan Industries.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question.
Yes.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
What if you take a shower?
Instead, I chose something different.
And there will be, yeah, no sweating about.
I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. The sweat of your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
Pretty sick looking city under the sea here. Very, you know, steampunk underwater idea. I like it. How do you even set foot in the, really into the game? Haven't really explored anything, and already I'm liking this game. They're talking about me. There's a flow into the city. Rapture, Transit Authority. Cool! Did you posters for something? Probably drugs. Let's assume it's drugs. Welcome to Rapture. You can save your game at any time from the options menu. Oh, I have to manually save? That's lame. Oh well, we'll see. We'll see, friends. We'll see on this adventure together. We shall see. Use the left mouse button to fire a weapon or use a plasmid. We shall see, friends. Game saved. Oh, good. They're gonna save on that. Oh, there's a person here. Please don't kill me, friends. So, first thing in this new city, and someone gets murdered. Oh god, right in front of me. Holy crap. Oh, gross. Ugh. Ugh. Don't open the door. No. Oh man, don't open the door. Nope. Now I want you to open the door. Service radio. Oh. No. Just open the door.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Hello. Okay, friend, keep me alive.
Take a deep
great chains guided by.
I'm gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Vita chamber. Oh, I can press time for help. If you were killed by the hostile denizens of Rapture, you revived live at a hole and hold the last vita chamber you passed. Some of your health will restore. You always have at least a small amount of Eve. What's Eve? Huh. Guess I'm gonna find out. Let's see, I feel like if everyone's evil here, hostile denizens of Rapture, I'm kind of worried already. Because I might die. Rapture is dead. Helpful. We're not your property. Let it end. Let us ascend. Oh. Rapture's dead. Attention, all of us whose bathysphere travel is unfamiliar. What? Somebody's speaking to me. Someone is speaking. Holy crap. That actually is
good.
That actually scared the living bejeebies out of me.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
I got a wrench. Press C. I have to press C to crouch. Okay then, let's see if I can change the gameplay options. No. Customize controls, there we go. Invert light, yeah. Customize keys. Navigation away from the screen will cause you to lose your changes. Continue, yes. Crouch. Mouse 4. Oh, actually. Equipment 1, next ammo, reload. Equipment 2, fire. Switching to weapons and plasmids, right mouse button? Huh. That's neat. Hack, use first aid. Okay, so that shouldn't be affecting anything I have. Oh, no, I should have. Save my key bindings. Okay, there we go. Save bindings. Apply. Back. Okay, here we go. Now I've switched the keys to something more friendly.
A trip to fresh air, then save up to see Steinman. The ladies will be knocking.
Oh, okay, so I just changed my controls a little bit to something I'm more familiar with, so I'm not wandering like an idiot. What the heck is that? Is that a zombie? Whatever it is. Okay, pressing F heals me. Pressing shift toggles between running. Obviously I can't get through there. Well, guess I'm going around. The wrench is kind of a... Oh. I can bust up the scenery in this world? This is so cool! So, all of you consider yourselves warned. I'm gonna spend like half the time just like hitting things with the wrench now. Maybe not, but... I don't think I should eat those. Plasmids. What's a plasmid? Open plasmids. I don't know if I want to take this. What do you think, guys? Take it? Yeah, I'll take it.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Oh god, this feels excruciatingly painful even though I can't feel it. Friend, you shouldn't jump off balconies. Death is not the answer. Although I feel like I'm not actually dead.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
Some Adam? What's Adam? All I know that Eve is. I don't know that I have a wren.
Let's bark quick. You're a weak chopper. This little fish, I'm worth telling it. We now need that yellow. Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
And then a what? Huh? I'm so confused. These creepy zombie guys are kind of freakies. What the hell is that? I'm gonna die, I feel. Oh, it's a little girl.
It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
That's kind of creepy. A little girl with a big spiky thingy and a giant guy in a diver suit with a drill as his hand. Not creepy as hell at all.
Okay, Boyle. First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I still got my wrench. Woo! Wait, use electro bolt on the door switch to override it. Okay. I think I can handle that. Use up. Oh, dearie me. That piece of plane. That was not friend. That was not fun. So, just when I thought I was away from the dumb plane. Well, that's very nice exit planning up there. This city was not very well constructed. Or maybe it was, but it's falling apart. I don't think I want to go through there. I'll second that. Hello, Mr. Fish. Aw, the poor little fish. And the door opens automatically. Strange. I'm gonna smoke some cigarettes. You lost health to gain evening. Oh, what's this? Eve hyper. Search the corpse. Take the first aid kit. Yeah. Huh. What's a splicer? Whatever they are, they're kind of creepy as hell. The revive thing. The hypo. I feel like just shanking myself with all these needles is not gonna be fun.
Ryan, I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't do that. Oh.
People in this town are. Harden our dust. Yes, I'm taking the elevator. Going up. Like this lightning.
Ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
Well, I've always been a... sucker for saving people's families. And I wanted to play this game. Why? I came to this city to be here. Why? With everyone killing each other. Well, at least I've got a gun, so I don't really care anymore. Happy New Year, 1959.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
You put this ugly! Or do you want this nice? I got you right away. Open the damn door!
I'm too spliced up.
Last time!
But he's gonna want it!
That is really kind of creepy. Like, actually, what is with the people in this city?
Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
So everyone wants this Adam stuff. I've got this Eve stuff. And that crazy little girl is gonna try to kill me. So I'm just gonna avoid her so I don't die a horrible painful death. Because that would be awful. That's one of those crazy splicer guys. Uh-oh. She screamed. And he punched her. Oh god, it's the giant diver guy. Oh man! Moral of the story is back away from the window.
That's the big daddy. She got it out of him. He keeps her safe.
Holy crap. I have no interest to get involved with that crazy guy. Haha! There are bullets in here! God! Mwahahaha! Bullet! Alvida! Oh, it's one of these things again.
We've got to have standards, vulgar little crap!
Apparently I can one-shot people in the forehead.
No fucking judgment!
which is
kind of useful, I decided.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Ooh.
How'd they kill a big daddy? Awesome. Two medical. Two Neptune. Frickin' shoe sign. Man, I can't go that far. I can crack up this chamber. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's see if I get some free loots. Oh. Bandages, health gained. Okay, I guess I'm going in here. Don't know how I feel.
Security alert in progress.
Ow.
Ow, get away from me!
I did not authorize you to enter the room! So apparently I can't get in there. Well, after a gripping, well, I could say gripping, I freaked out. That was awful. There's still a flamethrower in there. That is super awkward and I almost died. So I'm just gonna avoid that. And I think what I will do is I will save that here for now. And in the next video, I think, now that I think I got the idea of all these crazy guys, I think I will figure out the rest of this game. So, I think that's all. Night, folks.